caught up with us. The people are exhausted. I don't know if they can hold on for much longer.
I have an idea. First, we need to capture that ghost.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Got to do this.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won.
I think it is safe to say this enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
Fall prey to my tactics.
Troops within the base will be captured. That will serve as the launching point for our attack against the main unit.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy. I think it is safe to say this enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
My lord, Cao Cao's main unit is approaching the battlefield.
Cao Cao's main unit is almost here. It is a race against time for us to finish making the necessary preparations.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won.
I think it is safe to say this enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
Attack now! Although, this is one cornered route that I'm not really worried about.
Is this some kind of last-ditch attempt at escaping certain death?
Well, it's not going to do them much good.
Got to do this!
This enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
Today's just not my day. I'll come back again when I'm feeling better.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
You brought me reinforcements? Well, I still won't be defeated by this lot.
I've got to do this.
This'll be over soon.
Give up already.
Say this enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
You are unstoppable!
I've got to do this!
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won!
It appears that we have captured the base.
Now to find a suitable place to hide ourselves.
got to do this.
Liu Bei realizes he's trapped and has no choice but to fight. Do not let this opportunity to slay him get away.
I've got to do this.
Our preparations for the ambush are complete. This should enable my strategy. Now, we must lure the enemy's main unit to the ambush. Draw the enemy in and lead them to the center.
Give up already. Liu Bei has moved to attack. I'd better keep an eye on him. I can't show you any mercy.
Thank you for your help. Together, let us annihilate the enemy.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Whoa! What an amazing fighter! We cannot be defeated here.
To bother Lord Cao Cao, aren't you? Not if I can help it, you won't.
Uh-oh. The battle lines are being extended. We don't want to be caught too far away from our main camp.
Running this way and that and now trying to resist us. How uncouth! I shall educate you in the way of aesthetics!
To move forward without being noticed.
Yes, our attempt to lure in the enemy was a success.
Ambush troops. Surround them at once.
We fell right into the enemy's trap.
My strategy went just as planned. No. This just means everybody playing their parts to perfection.
An amazing fighter!
It's impossible for an army to continue fighting on an empty stomach.
I think it's safe to say this enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
I can't show you any mercy. ambush was quite
easy. I've got to do this.
However, it still is not going to help them win this battle. Show you any mercy. That did not go nearly as well as I planned. I must come back and try again later.
I think it is safe to say this enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
Excellent! Keep it up!
That was too close.
Foolish to ride off alone. Let me show you why.
I've got to do this.
Enemy has learned the importance of strategy.
No one knows your capabilities as well as I do, Xu Shu.
They've used their craftiness to inflict considerable damage on our army. However, that is as far as they go.
We have driven off Cao Cao's army. It was all thanks to everyone's efforts and Xu Shu's strategy.